Berlín.
Lebensmittelretter or Retterin, so a food rescuer.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that gives them something. It's an empowering feeling, and I like to believe definitely that they take this home and that they will reach more for the single banana or the slightly off-looking carrot. Thinking about where does my food come from? What does it have to do with climate? And like enabling people to do something in their daily lives, because I feel sometimes that when you hear about climate change, you hear, you have these images of the polar bears, God knows what, like, but you feel disenchanted, you feel like you can't do anything. And I think it's really important to give the people back the feeling that they can do something and that they can change something with little actions.